just retrieving their game. What a rally. Oh my goodness. Oh! Unbelievable.
That's
unbelievable.
It.
Five-time former winner of the China Open, Lin Dan, getting this semi-final underway. Now, Steen, I mentioned those head-to-heads.
To sort of stop the bad run he's in against Lin Dan. Lost the five last matches and actually getting outplayed in Japan Open. And then I'm interested to see if he's improved Li Chongwei. I was very.
I hadn't had the history between them. I would say that Li Chongwei is playing the better of the two players.
Yeah, I don't totally agree. And it's especially the matching.
Yeah, interesting.
Because, I mean, Lin Dan has not been impressive, held him below 10 points in each game in Denmark.
Yeah, 21-8, 21-7.
Yeah. Reading a badminton game, that's good. That's well played.
Oh my goodness, that's fast. Good one, rally.
Yeah. That's a concern for me. That's well, such a deceptive forehand. Well played.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a 6-point advantage in the early stages to claw that back.
Yeah, and those small errors or unlucky shots. Cross clear back at the forehand side of Li Chongwei. Well played. It just risks losing very, very easy, and he's just worked really hard to get back into this game. Bad shots from a tactical point of view.
Unlucky third game point opportunity. Oh.
Well played. Very, very fast racket movement in the smash.
Good rally.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Well placed.
Forehand,
yes.
Yeah.
And there's too many big deceptions where the racket makes a big movement.
Way gets to it, and that was the right occasion to play the cross-court net shot.
To play it that close to the net. too short.
Good retrieving again. What a rally. Oh, from Lin Dan.
Yeah.
Good rally.
The only other shot that comes is not the only one, but it's going to be a straight smash if it's going to be a smash. If it's too short, there's a very, very big chance it's going to be a cross steep smash.
Oh, that's good. Goodness. Oh!
That's fine. Incredible defense.
Missed it.
Chong Wei to still hit that cross court after we've seen those two magnificent diving defenses from Lin Dan. Whoa! Challenging in the flat game.
Unbelievable.
That's
unbelievable.
It.
Brilliant. Paul Kai Clark. Yeah. Yes.
Then he went directly to losing it. 0%.
Brilliant. Yep.
And that might lead him to overdo it a little bit. That's well played.
Oh, that's one.
Well played.
Yeah. It's a good clear.
Yeah. Well played. Easy points away. That's well played.
Oh.
A great deception. I even moved a bit here in my chair.
Take. Oh, good flick serve. Oh, brilliant. Out. Yeah.
I think you are ready now, this feeling's gone.